Yo guys, welcome to Dermis Monday. It's a lovely day here for a practice and undisclosed location. We start practice at 11. It's currently about 20 to 12. I'm just off a night shift. Got in at 7. Or got in my bed at 7. Not long woke up. Drove like a demon to get here. Tunes blaring to spur me on, but I'm actually quite excited for this. You've got a confession?
Oh, I haven't had a chance to really sit down and listen to music on the radio like I was going to. So,
like you have. Yeah, I've been sitting listening to it in the car, practicing.
You got this confession on the video now.
I've had the guitar in the car practicing it on the way to work.
Oh, right.
And you've done nothing.
Oh,
what kind of band is this? And you, witty boy, not even listening to the song and practicing. I'm shocked and stunned.
Didn't even have my bass guitar at home. Left it here all week.
We should be ashamed of ourselves.
Sue me.
We really need to book a gig.
I like this spinning room.
So we're having a headphone practice, and one of the problems we've got is the drums don't sound very full or crisp, so it's hard for Ollie to hear what he's playing. So we've hooked up this mic here. See how it sounds. Shock horror.
Actually hurt.
The kick drum just exploded with how good that sounded.
I can't take it.
You can't handle the kick drum.
Strings are still sounding fresh.
Yeah, and I've simplified my pedal board so far because getting a real crazy humming digital noise off the board, so literally. Tuner stands up, overdrive.
We should record a wee bit of this on
We should record a wee bit.
This is the moment, this is the time, this is the point in your life. Make it what you want, you're fine. You got to make it, make it. You got to make a change. It's not funny, it's a blooming curse scam. It's a blooming curse scam. Back home, I'm alone in a piece of bourbon. Switch back, read a book, check the bank account. Is it really worth it? It's not funny, I got money, but you know that I'm not really happy.
And this week, we've been doing a headphone practice. So last week we done a kind of dummy run, didn't we?
Mm.
And we had the electric kit.
Yeah.
It was fun. It was good for hearing vocals and all sorts of wee details you don't hear normally. This week we thought we'd be ballsy, try a full kit.
However, the drawback was that, yeah, it's pretty loud downstairs.
Yeah.
So.
Roll the tape.
QVT.
It's not the quietest, is it?
No, it's really not the quietest.
Is it doing or nothing?
Well, I don't think it helps that there's not a gym class on. pumping music.
So yeah, we're probably going to need to rethink that. We might need to go back to the electric kit just for practicing in here, but hopefully we'll be back in Headhunters.
Yeah,
as soon as we can get, once you get some time off.
Yeah, I think, like we were saying, it'd be good to get a balance, like maybe do two Headhunters and two, you know, these.
Yeah.
Because I think it is beneficial probably more for you guys, like with this.
Yeah.
Because you can definitely hear yourselves like so much clearer. Whereas a Headhunters, it's just probably like a bit of a drum fest, isn't it, to be honest.
Yeah.
Which is probably a bit more annoying for you.
But it's more realistic to a gig though.
Yeah, I guess so, yeah. Like,
it's good knowing that we can come here and just put in some kind of practice.
Yeah, yeah. It's just putting in the time, building the muscle memory.
Yeah.
In the next couple of weeks, probably going to look at booking a gig, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah, I've still got a few emails to send out, so I'm going to do that this week.
Get the finger out and do it.
Yeah, it gives us something to aim for then, doesn't it?
Yeah.
I mean, it like puts you into overdrive. If you know you've got something coming up, then you can... The closer we get to get more serious and serious, don't you? I think like it's good that we've got the energy as well, but I think that's coming across.
Yeah, definitely. We listened back there and
yeah,
it just really feels like fun. And
definitely got some balls.
Yeah,
which is good.
Feeling it.
Feeling the balls.
Feeling the balls.
Feeling the balls. Yeah, so thanks for watching. Remember to like, share, subscribe.
Hit that bell.
And drop us a comment. Let us know what you think. I don't know what you could comment about, just anything this week. Yeah. Personal problems.
Anything you feel like, yeah.
Yeah, any issues you've got. Not about COP26. Kind of living in Glasgow, I've had enough of that.
Yeah. Done. Traffic is over.
Traffic is over.
And we'll see you next week on Dermis Mondays.
See ya.
Bye.
Sayonara.
Stay green.
And clap.